Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We start our At-Takallum Arabic conversation class according to the program. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah
wa barakatuhu. Okay. When the Holy Quran says, when somebody salute you or give you greeting, give best. So when I said assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, your answer could be wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And wa barakatuh is the last word. Nothing is after. Okay. Masmuk.
Ismi Muhammad Basil Amini.
Okay. Ismuka Muhammad Basil Amini. And wa?
Ahmed. And remaining? Ismi Mahid Rahman.
Mahid Rahman. Okay. MashaAllah. Ismun Jameel. MashaAllah. Ismun Jameel. Okay. What is the meaning of Ismun Jameel?
Beautiful name.
Yeah, beautiful name. Beautiful name. You said Ismi Mahid Rahman and I said Ismun Jameel. Yani, I praised you and I said, beautiful name, beautiful name. Okay. Okay. What is the meaning of Mumtaz? Mumtaz. When you like to praise someone, okay, and you are happy to see something and somebody has given you a favor or you are happy, so you could, you know, you can show your gratitude and you will say Mumtaz. You know, this is a word of exclamation. So Mumtaz means, what is the meaning of Mumtaz? Aapne notebook dekho jo maine aapko notebook karwai hai na. Everything should be noted down and until the next class isko revise kiya karenge ghar mein. Mumtaz means great.
Great.
Okay. When you want to exclaim your feeling, your praise, your gratitude, you will say Mumtaz means great. Okay, I am happy. Mumtaz. Kaifa haluk?
Ana
bi khair. Okay, when I say to one person, I would say Kaifa haluka. Okay, Kaifa haluka. You are one. But now you are as a group, you are listening to me. Okay, you are a class, you are listening to me, and I would say Kaifa halukum. Okay, meme. At the end, kaifa halukum, what will be your answer?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, nahnu bi khair. Okay? When you say one person, you will say, Alhamdulillah, ana bi khair. I am okay, I am good. Lekin, maine kya sawal kiya tha? When I questioned, kaifa halukum, mean, you, how are you all? Okay, I am asking this question, I am inquiring about you, after you, to the whole group, to the whole class. So, kaifa halukum, what will be your answer?
Alhamdulillah.
Nahnu bi khair. If I ask this question, kaifa haluka, to one person, so what will be your answer?
Alhamdulillah,
ana bi khair. Alhamdulillah, ana bi khair. Acha. When, you know, it is a matter of courtesy. When I ask you, kaifa haluka, you will say, ana bi khair, or in a group, you will say, nahnu bi khair. At the same time, it is a matter of courtesy. You ask me, myself, that what is your hal? How are you? So, aap kahenge, wa kaifa anta.
Wa kaifa anta.
Okay. First of all, make a dialogue. كيف حالكم؟
نحن بخير
الحمد لله.
Ask me.
وكيف أنت؟
يعني how are you? And I would say أنا بخير أيضا. أنا بخير أيضا. I am also okay. I am also good. بفضل الله. With the grace of Allah. By the grace of Allah. And as a matter of courtesy, I would say thanks. I would say shukran. So the full sentence will be, ana, when you say wa kaifa anta, you are asking me wa kaifa anta, how are you? And my answer will be ana bi khairin aidan. I am okay, I am also fine. Bifadlillah, by the grace of Allah, shukran, thanks. Yeah, shukran mean thanks. Okay, good. Likhlo apne ye notebook pe sari cheeze likhe. Because you know, the step by step we are moving forward, we are going to humne aage bhi jana. Ana bi khairin aidan. Alif ya dad alif. Ana bi khairin aidan. I am also fine. Bi fadlillah, with the help of Allah, with the grace of Allah, with the bounties of Allah, bi fadlillah. Hota na Allah ke fazl se. To bi fadlillah, Allah ke fazl se. And then you put shukran. What is the meaning of shukran?
Thank you. Jazakallah. Thank you.
Nahi, jazakallah nahi. Wo agar kahe na shukrallah ka, phir aayega thank you. Yahan pe shukran ka matlab sirf thanks hai. Theek hai? Agar aap kahe thank you, so then you will say shukrallak, shukran lak, ya shukran lakum. Lekin yahan pe, this is the only, you would say shukran means thanks. You know, sometimes you say thank you, sometimes you formally say thanks. Okay, thanks. So ye shukran, you know, it means thanks. Samajh aagi sabko?
Anji,
did you understand? Okay, my next question. Aina taskun? Aina taskun. Okay, first give me the meaning of that one. What is the meaning aina taskun? My question was,
where do you live?
Where do you live? Yes. Aina taskunu, where do you live? And now answer me this.
Ana askunu
tajni sufi bay.
Okay, one by one. I will ask first Adib.
Ana askunu fi mordan.
Okay. You said ana askunu fi mordan. Mordan. Okay, remember mordan, dal. Okay? The D sound is not in Arabic. Okay. Mahid aina taskun.
Re bhi nahi hota.
Re hota. Word. Mahid aina taskun.
Ana fi sof.
Okay, you said ana askunu fi Southfield. Naam. Basil, aina taskun?
Ana askunu fi Batni.
Okay, you said ana askunu fi Batni. So remember, E and T is not in Arabic. You will say Batni. Ba, ta, noon. Okay, ana askunu. Batni. Remember the ta should be thin. Batni, not bakoni. Okay. Ya Khabib, aina taskun?
Ana askunu fi Innerpark.
Okay, you said, ana askunu fi Innerpark. Okay, good. Ya Faran, aina taskun?
Ana askunu fi Southfield. Ya Ustazi.
Oh, mashallah, alhamdulillah. You said, ana askunu fi Southfield, ya ustazi. What is the meaning of ya ustazi?
Oh my teacher.
Well done. And okay, you said ana askunu fi, aapne mujhe bataya na, so my answer will be tayyib. Okay, good. Tayyib. Okay. Tayyib. Ye note kare tayyib, yani ke when you want to say okay or good, okay, you will say tayyib. Pa ya ba. Tayyib. Okay? You will say tayyib. Okay, good. Now, my question, natural, you know, the in the conversation, my natural question, but the next question, naturally would be, ماذا تعمل? ماذا تعمل? What is the meaning of ماذا تعمل?
ماذا تعمل?
ماذا تعمل? What do you do? Okay, you said, Ana askunu, main udhar rehta hun, I live there. My next question is that maza ta'amal. What is the meaning maza ta'amal?
What do you do?
What do you do? What is your job? What is your profession? What do you do? Or aapka jawab kya hoga? I am a student. So I am a student ka kya? Note karo. Ana tilmizun. Ana tilmiz. Tilmiz hota student, pupil. Pupil hota na? Shagird.
So, ana tilmizun.
Okay. I would ask this question to Adil. Maza ta'amal ya Adil?
Ana
tilmiz. Okay, I am a student. Okay. Mada ta'amal ya Mahid?
Ana tilmiz.
Ana tilmiz. You know, the last letter should be mute. You know, this is a common in Arabic. The last letter is mute. So, actually the word is tilmizun. But you would say, ana tilmiz. Ana tilmiz. Okay. I am a student. Okay. Ya Basil, mada ta'amal?
Ana tilmiz, ya
ustazi. Oh, mashallah. Ana tilmiz, ya ustazi. Good. Ya Khabir, ماذا تعمل?
Ana tilmiz, ya ustazi.
Okay, ana tilmiz, ya ustazi. Ya Faran, ماذا تعمل?
Ana tilmiz, ya ustazi.
Okay, good. You said ana tilmiz. My next question is that, what do you study? What do you read? ماذا تدرس? ماذا تدرس? Now, Adil. Yeah, now, Adil, Maza Tadrus. What do you read? What do you study? Hmm? Say again, Unchipuru. Unchipuru.
Maza Tadrusul.
Nana, Ana Adrusul Quran al Kareem. Ana Adrusul Quran al Kareem.
Ana Adrusul al Quran al Kareem.
Ah, Kareem. Ya Ustad. Mahid, Maza Tadrus.
Ana adrusul Quran al-Kareem.
Yes, I study the Holy Quran. I learn the Holy Quran. Ana adrusul Quran al-Kareem. The question, Basil, maza tadrus?
Ana tadrusu.
Na tadrusu ni, adrusu.
Oh, ana adrusu fi Quran. Ana adrusu fi Quran.
Fi ni kana. Ana adrusul Quran. Remember, ana means I, adrusu, learn, okay, study. And then what do you study? Al-Qur'an al-Kareem.
Ana adrusul Qur'an al-Kareem.
Qur'an al-Kareem.
Qur'an al-Kareem.
Remember, after verb, you know, adrusu is a verb, I study. And the next word, you know, the noun must be with fatha. You remember, it's both important rule. Ana adrusul Qur'an al-Kareem.
Ana adrusul.
Ana, note karo apni idhar transliteration mein note kar le. Ana adrusul Quran al Kareem. Okay. Maza tadrus ya Khabir? Maza tadrus ya Khabir? Faran? Quran pole.
Ana adrusul Quran al Kareem ya ustazi.
Shukran. Okay, next question hai. Aina tadrus? Where do you study? Aina tadrus ya Adi?
Ana adrusu.
Yes, you said ana adrusu fi madrasatil hifz. Mahid, aina tadrus? Where do you study?
Ana adrusu fi madrasatul hifz.
Fi madrasatul hifz. When you use fi, then the last letter of the next word will be with kasra. Fi madrasatul hifz. Fi madrasatul nahi kehna. Fi aa gaya na, fi ki wajah se, because of the, this is a fi is a preposition, it will, you know, change the fatha into kasra. Fi madrasatul hifz.
Madrasatil
hifz. Ya Basil, aina tadrus?
Ana adrusu fi madrasatil hifz ya ustazi.
Shukran. Ya Faran, aina tadrus?
Ana adrusu fi madrasatil hifz ya ustazi.
Ah, good. And Khabir, aina tadrus?
Ana adrusu fi madrasatil hifz.
Madrasatil hifz. Madrasatil hifz. Okay. Antum tadrusuna fi madrasat al-hifz. My next question is that, hal tahfazul Quran al-Kareem? Ya Adil, my question is, hal tahfazul Quran al-Kareem? Do you memorize the Holy Quran? Naam. Aap kahenge naam. Yes. Jab aapne, dekho, jab aapne kaha na nahi, to aap kahenge la. When you said okay in affirmative, you want to say yes, you aapne kehna naam. Okay. Ya Mahid, hal tahfazul Quran al Kareem?
Naam.
Naam, ya Ustazi.
Naam, okay. Ya Ustazi.
Ya Basil, هل تحفظ القرآن الكريم؟ Do you memorize the Holy Quran?
نعم يا أستاذي.
يا خبير هل تحفظ القرآن الكريم؟
نعم يا أستاذي.
وفاران؟
نعم يا أستاذي.
Okay. My next question is that كم حفظت من القرآن الكريم؟ How much have you memorized from the Holy Quran? Adil, يا Adil, كم حفظت من القرآن الكريم؟
أنا
كو لمبا نہیں کہنا أنا is a short أنا کیا کہا؟
21
اچھا 11 نہیں 21 21
أنا
جز ماهد ماذا حفظت كم حفظت من القرآن الكريم؟
أنا حفظت سورة الفاتحة وسورة البقرة وسورة آل عمران وسورة النساء.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله أحسنت أحسنت الحمد لله أنت حفظت سورة الفاتحة سورة البقرة سورة آل عمران سورة النساء كاملا كاملا
نعم
باسل ماذا حفظت من القرآن الكريم؟ كم حفظت من
أنا حفظت سورة الفاتحة وسورة آل عمران وسورة البقرة وسورة النساء الحمد لله.
أوكي اقرأ بالترتيب أوكي فأولا سورة الفاتحة ثانيا سورة البقرة ثالثا سورة آل عمران رابعا سورة النساء أوكي أنت حفظت من سورة الفاتحة إلى سورة النساء. يا خبير كم حفظت من القرآن الكريم؟ كم حفظت من القرآن الكريم يا خبير؟
أنا حفظت سورة الفاتحة.
No, there is no وا in the beginning. أنا حفظت سورة الفاتحة فاتحتي وسورة البقرة وسورة آل عمران وسورة النساء. Okay, ऐसे करना ترتيب से. يا فاران كم حفظت من القرآن الكريم؟
أنا حفظت سورة فاتحة وسورة بقرة وسورة آل عمران وسورة النساء الحمد لله يا أستاذي.
الحمد لله الحمد لله. أنا مسرور جدا. I am very pleased. أنتم حفظتم سورة أربع أسورة سورة الفاتحة كاملا سورة البقرة كاملا سورة آل عمران كاملا وسورة النساء كاملا اوكي المنزل الأول إن شاء الله چلیں جی ٹھیک ہے this is 12:30 we finish our class today and I remind you that when is our live تلاوت حفظ تلاوت میراتھن کب ہے 19th April at 10 o'clock there will be a live Hifz Tilawat in one go Al-Manzilul Awwal meaning Suratul Fatiha se lekar Suratul Nisa tak in one session mein we have to recite that will be a first live Tilawat Hifz Tilawat marathon to ab hum finish karte hain and see you tomorrow اور آخر میں جب ہم when we separate ہوتے ہیں تو آخر میں کیا کہتے ہیں ہم آخر میں
مع السلامة
سوف أراك یا اگر one person سوف أراك I will see you later اور یا together ہیں آپ تو میں کہوں گا سوف أراكم I will see you all later okay آپ بھی مجھے کہیں مع السلامة آپ کہیں سوف أراك یا استاذی انشاءاللہ انشاءاللہ بفضل اللہ تعالی السلام علیکم ورحمت اللہ وبرکاتہ and the listeners of our class السلام علیکم ورحمت اللہ to you all as well may Allah bless you may Allah protect you wherever you are listening to our class And inshallah ta'ala, see you tomorrow at 11 o'clock GMT. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam.